And following the touchdown, Josh Scobie there will keep it away. They scoop it at the two. The 23, make it the 24-yard line.
They need a blocker down the top team.
Thank you.
seen a big tackle from him at time. That's two touchdowns so far in this game.
Where would you pull that one from?
And you know, every now and then I actually listen to his performance. And you're just a scholar on the road. You're reading all the time. I don't think you fit that in this game. You better just get the money. Yes, he picks the throw. And we have time to be to return this one as it's 3 yards away from the touchback. We focus our attention on the Cardinals defense here. They started their last drive. They were going to get 2 yards before the run came off. Because a lot of defense players like to say, you know, the call is on the back of the game. And he's got some action in there. And I will show you the guy being the aggressor. The guy is toes punching. Now that guy's heels taking punches. And that's when this defense was in the last possession.
They're on their heels. Will they be on their heels again? Let's see. Second and one.
Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork, and then they're able to go down.
And Scobie's kick is good. And they have taken the lead.